So, for the moment you guys are waiting for, after this, I'm done. I'm just done. It's fine. I'll just pour it on top. Yeah. Yeah.
This was how to feel like in the nighttime. Watch what she do when the light shine. Drunk niggas trying to talk in a strip club. Shorty silhouette.
Hey beautiful people, welcome and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time seeing me, hi, my name is Destiny Ashanti, or Destiny, or just Des. And today, if you haven't read the title of this video, we are just going to be doing a mukbang. You guys are just gonna watch me eat, or maybe you can eat with me. Yeah, let's eat together. Let's eat together. So you guys get something to eat, a snack, or just a whole meal, so you know, it can be as long as my meal. And, cause this is gonna take a while. And we're just gonna talk about stuff. We're gonna just, you know, chill, you know. So I don't want to keep this intro long. Make sure, if you haven't, my description is always my socials. You guys can follow me on Instagram, you guys can add me on Snapchat. I most likely will add back, maybe not in the same hour, but I would try to add back in the same, like at least in the 24 hour, you know. And add me on Twitter too, because I be on Twitter sometimes. So before I get into the video, you guys already know I'm gonna say, make sure to go and like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'm going to wait. I'm hungry, y'all. You better hurry up. You did it? All right. So let's just get into the video, guys. So I'm going to tell you guys what I'm eating today. And like I said, hope you guys, like, get something to eat, for real. And don't just leave me hanging. Like, for real. Like, if you are hungry right now, eat with me. Let's eat together, you know. We can really, like, seem like we're actually eating together. You know what I'm trying to say? And tell me what you guys are eating down below. Or just put some kind of food emoji so I know. Whatever. But anyways, so the first thing I have is a burger and some seasoned fries from Fridays, TGI Fridays. It's the whiskey glaze burger. Yeah, and then like I said, these are seasoned fries, and then they put the freaking tomatoes and the pickles in here.
Just keep in mind, guys, you can obviously see there's more than one pickle in that container. Keep that in mind for later on in the video. It's very important.
Yeah. And it came with, because I asked for a whiskey sauce, because the whiskey glaze sauce, because I love it, especially putting extra on my burger and eating it with my fries, and then ketchup, and then another whiskey glaze. And y'all, I love my whiskey glaze sauce, so I was super happy when I saw they gave me two and not just one. And then I was like, wait, I want to make sure this is a mukbang. So I was like, maybe I need to put something extra. So I made myself some spicy ramen, guys, and I just left it in the pot. But I can't really show you some spicy ramen, and I put two hard boiled eggs in it. I'm scared because this is like the spicy ramen. I'm putting a picture up of the exact kind of ramen it is, so you guys know that this is the like super extreme spicy ramen. I don't really like spicy food like that, so this right here is kind of scaring me. But I'm gonna try it and hopefully I like it. I didn't put as much of the seasoning in, but yeah, we're gonna see. Hopefully I don't like explode, because I can't. Anything that's a little bit spicy, I will figure it out. I will taste it, and most of the time I just won't even eat it. But anyways, then I didn't even ask for this, but it came, oh, I DoorDashed the TGI's Friday. But yeah, it came with some Diet Coke. Like, why did they pick Diet Coke? Of like, is that like the default drink or something? But I don't know, they just decided to give me Diet Coke, but it's all right, it's not even that bad. I kind of like Diet Coke, so it's fine. Anyways, so that's pretty much it for the things that I have. Now let's get to eating, because my mouth is watering and I just want to eat. So before I start talking about stuff, let me actually get some freaking bites in of this stuff, because I'm so hungry. Okay. Oh my God. Why is my burger burnt to the crisp? And it smells a little burnt too. What they do to my burger? Because I knew I shouldn't have put well done, because sometimes they be like burning it, and that's why I don't be accidentally putting the pickles on. Oh, they gave me one pickle. I just noticed that.
But they didn't. They didn't give you one. You just have to look under the tomatoes.
What am I supposed to do with one pickle? I'm not even gonna put anything on it because at this point, that's pissed me off. But anyways, that's why I don't be like putting, asking for it well done, because sometimes they be like actually burning it, and like, no, that's not what I mean by well done. I just mean I don't want it to be like pink inside. I don't want to be chewing on it forever. That's just what I want. That's just what I don't want. I mean, but anyways, I'm putting some extra on. Like, they already put it on it, but I like a little bit more. So let's see. Let's see if it's actually burnt. All right, so it's not burnt. You know how sometimes when things are kind of burnt, or you can taste it, you can't taste it. It's good. It's perfect. I'm not tasting the ramen yet because I'm scared. I'm gonna enjoy what's in front of me that I ordered that I know is gonna be good. So, the reason why I ordered this, usually when I go to TGI Fridays, because I've been going to TGI Fridays like most of my life. So usually this is what I get if I'm not getting something like that I never tasted before or whatever. That this is like my default meal or whatever. Like, this is what I usually get. Because it's cheap or whatever. So, and I just love the whiskey glaze sauce. Look at me eating while I'm talking. I mean, talking while I'm eating. Anyways, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to like talk a little bit, guys. I'm sorry, but I'll cover my mouth as much as I can. But anyways, yeah, I just love the whiskey glaze sauce. It's so good. If you go to TGI Fridays a lot, like me, you need to taste the whiskey glaze burger because it's so good. But anyways, what was I saying? Oh, so I was sick since like Sunday, and I was barely eating anything. Like, I think I went a day without eating, or like 2 days or whatever, without eating, or either just eating very little. So, and I just started I'm still kind of sick, but I'm congested. I'm not as bad. Like, oh my God. Sunday, Monday, I was like horrible. Like, I was so bad. My throat was sore. My head was killing me. My body was aching, like horrible. I could barely swallow things. That's why I didn't want to really eat, because like every time I was like eating, it would like hurt to eat. Like on Tuesday, which was yesterday, but you guys are not seeing this on Wednesday. Anyways, so like on Tuesday, I was still kind of a little bit sick, but I was feeling like how I'm feeling today, like just congested. So Tuesday I was like, oh my God, like I'm so hungry because I haven't eaten that much this whole week or whatever. So like, I'm really hungry, and then I started just craving TGI Fridays. Like, I just really wanted TGI Fridays. So luckily I was like, oh my God, like I can just get it for Wednesday and like eat it in my video. Like, right now it's hard to like eat with my mouth closed because I'm so congested, like I can't breathe. Like, I have to like keep my mouth open. Like, I just have to breathe out my mouth. So it's hard for me to freaking eat because like I have to close my mouth, obviously. And it's like hard. I don't wanna be one of those people that like smacks and everything. I'm so sorry if that like triggered anybody, but I don't wanna be one of those people because I absolutely hate that. That's why I don't really like mukbangs. Like, I used to hate mukbangs. I used to never watch them. Maybe because a lot of people, they were smacked in their videos. And I absolutely hate it. Like, is smacking is definitely one of my pet peeves. So I just really did not want to watch anybody's mukbang. But I was scared that it would start smacking. And some people, the way they smack, like some people, they smack a little bit. But there's other people that, you know, like, oh my God, they do too much. It's like, oh my God, what is wrong with you? So that's why I don't really watch mukbangs like that. Unless like it's somebody that I know, like I watch their videos a lot and I know they don't smack in their videos. I'm almost done. Well, not on my burger, but I made with the fries, because before the video even started, I actually started eating the fries because I love the fries, especially with the whiskey glaze sauce. Like I said, I love them. I was pretty much eating most of it. I guess I just not as much when I first started because I was chomping those things down. I was like, oh my God, I have to stop because I have to film. But I'm sorry, these fries, they're like really good. Just can't help myself. But anyways, I was watching, I don't know if anybody watches her videos, but Carmen King, she's a YouTuber. She's a YouTuber, she's a game, she's like a gamer YouTuber. And I was watching her on Twitch last night and today. And she was talking about how she doesn't feel like it's 2021. Like, she still feels like it's 2020 and that the year didn't end yet. And I get, and I understood what she was saying. Like, she, even though she didn't explain it, and she probably thought she sounded crazy, but I understood exactly what she meant by that. Like, it doesn't feel like 2020 even started, like, or we really got into
2020.
Because it ended, it pretty much ended so quickly, like, literally in March it ended, like, because we just had to go into lockdown and we weren't able to do as much stuff once the lockdown was over. Like, we was able to go out, but not like go out to many places. Like, restaurants were closed, most amusement parks were closed for the longest, and even when it opened, a lot of people wouldn't go because they're scared to get COVID. So like, the year was like not really a year. Like, I don't know how to explain it. I probably sound just like her, but yeah, like, I felt the same way when it was New Year's Day. It didn't feel like anything because I'm still like in 2020. I'm still in March, like, where before this whole quarantine started, I'm still there. Like, that's where I am mentally. But hopefully this year, guys, can be a lot better. I'm trying to get better because my mental health is not there. It's not where it should be, but I'm trying to get better because I don't want this year to be a repeat, be like the same as, you know, the fake year of 2020. That's what I'm gonna say. That's what I'm gonna call it now. Fake year of 2020. Gotta. It's not going in. It's fine. I'll just pour it on top. Yeah. Well, that's gonna be my. It's bad. Oh, I even mentioned my hair. You guys are probably looking like, what is this? Because my hair is never like this. Most of the time when I film my videos, my hair is not even done, but I really get crazy in my videos. But guys, I got a headband wig. I actually got two headband wigs. This is one of them. The other one is like straight hair. This is curly, obviously. Oh my God, I'm loving it. Like, I'm feeling myself. Do you guys see? I put it a ponytail, half up, half down. But you guys, do you guys see me feeling myself? Like, I got my makeup done. My eyebrows are looking good today. I'm having a good eyebrow day. Sometimes I don't be having good eyebrow days. But today, you guys came alive. You see that highlighter right there under the eyebrow? And you see the highlighter? Ooh! Now I'm feeling myself. I'm so sorry. I look good. Like, I actually wasn't liking my makeup that much because these lashes were not, they were not going on. They was like, I don't want to be attached to you today. I don't want to, no, I don't want to be with you. They didn't want to be with me. So I'm not in a good mood before this video. And my eyeliner was, it's all right. Like, it's pointy, whatever. It's sharp. It's like ready to, like, you know, stab somebody, but I wasn't really feeling it. But actually, my makeup is not that bad. Like, I was going for something a little natural, whatever. I was about to do some crazy eyeshadow look, but I was like, no, let's keep it simple. Also, I wanted to make sure I was able to actually film and have enough time to film. Oh, these lashes that I'm wearing too. Sorry. Anyways, the lashes that I'm wearing are actually from the same. It came with the wig. Like, they gave me lashes. And a headband and something else. Guys, my sister is here. She's about to try the noodles. You guys cannot see my face, but yeah, this is what I got on. Cause I was like, you guys are not gonna see my shorts anyways. But is it spicy? Yeah, but it's like good. But you see, like, the way you just reacted when you gulped it down, like, I knew it was spicy. That's why I'm not tasting it first. Like, that's why I gotta eat the good stuff.
No, it's really good. Sorry, I'm gonna leave.
Yeah, you really like it.
Yeah, it's actually good.
All right, guys. So Aaliyah tasted it, and she likes it. I'm not tasting it yet because I'm scared. Like, I just know it's going to be too. Like, you guys saw, she said it's super spicy. But she said, like, the flavoring is there. So, and I know because I flavored it. I seasoned it well. But anyways, I keep forgetting this is Diet Coke. And I'm, like, drinking it. And I'm like, why is it watered down? But it's not actually watered down. It's just Diet Coke. So, it tastes like nothing. To begin with, I hate Coke. I don't like it. I prefer Pepsi. Pepsi is better than Coke. Just saying, if you think Coke is better than Pepsi, you're weird. But anyways, I'm gonna try and finish this food so I can actually taste this, so you guys can see me like act crazy, because this is kind of like me just, you know, chilling. I don't know if I told you guys in my other video, but no, because my other video was before Christmas. For Christmas, I actually got my grandmother, if you're watching this, grandma, thank you so much, and I love you. Thank you. Anyways, the reason why I'm saying thank you to her is because she bought me a camera and a tripod, and I was really a surprise because I didn't put that specifically what type of tripod. I don't think they have different types, but what type of camera I wanted, whatever. And I didn't think nobody was gonna get it for me, but she ended up getting it for me. And it's because she knows how, like, important my YouTube channel is to me, and like, since she watches my videos and all that stuff, like, she actually, like, watches my videos, grandma. Well, anyway, so yeah, she got me a camera. Can't use it yet because my mother doesn't want me using it since my grades aren't good. But anyways, I'm not even gonna get into that, guys, but I can't wait to use it because I'm tired of using my phone. My phone is like crappy since I don't have no storage. I always have to like stop filming, and I think I told you guys that already. Stop filming and then send the videos to my computer, whatever, and then I can continue. But anyways, just gotta get my grades together so I can actually use the camera. I think I'm gonna save this for later. I'm gonna finish this piece right now. So I'm gonna finish this off camera and then I'm gonna try the noodles, because you guys are probably like, can she like try the noodles already? I wanna see how she's gonna react. So yeah, I'm gonna be back, guys. Dice roll. My dice roll is not that good, guys. I ate as much of the burger that I could. The rest of it, I just put it away for later or whatever, because my teeth is hurting. My teeth is like
it hurts when I chew because I have a lot of cavities. Anyways, so I'm gonna finally taste it because the eggs are freaking cold as ever. Because I put two boiled eggs, if you guys can see. And the freaking noodles are gonna be super cold. So I'm so scared. I'm so scared, guys. Like, I do not stop looking at my nails. I know I said I was gonna take them off, I think, in the last video. I think I talked about them, and I end up just not. I'm lazy. But anyways, should I get milk? Because I just know it's gonna be hot. So should I get milk, like, prepared before this actually, like, you know, like, kills me? Guys, don't look at my lips because they're chapped. They're so chapped. I feel it. But I got some milk. I didn't pour that much. So, for the moment you guys are waiting for, after this, I'm done. I'm just done with the video. I'm done with the video, guys, because I know it's going to be bad. Like, I'm even smelling it. Like, without even, like, forcing myself to, like, sniff it, I smell it. And it's not a good smell. Guys, I don't want to do that. Okay. Okay, wait. Guys, this is gonna clear up my sinuses. That's what it is, since I'm sick or whatever, and I can't breathe. After this, I'm gonna be able to breathe for sure. But I got like a little taste of it, so I'm gonna try it again. Yeah, no. So no, we're not eating that. Like, you guys see me already? So imagine if I ate a lot. No, we're not doing that. Ugh. Okay, yeah, so I'm not eating that. The eggs were definitely just for, you know, decoration. Actually, I'll eat an egg. Ah, it has stupid sauce on it. Good egg. The egg is good. That's good. Like Aliyah said, it's flavored well. I mean, the flavor is good. A lot of spicy noodles that I tasted in the past, they were just spicy. Like, they didn't actually taste good to the point where you actually would, like, want to eat it. It was just spicy. This actually has a lot of flavor. But yeah, I'm not doing it because I just don't like spicy stuff. I don't like spicy stuff enough to be eating this. Like, who do I look like? No. So anyways, this mukbang is a little short and it was kind of weird. Even though I was kind of talking a lot, but it's just a weird mukbang. But yeah, that's it. I'm not gonna finish this, so take a picture with it. Anyways, so yeah, that's pretty much it to this video, guys, because this just messed up my mood. I don't want to film a video of myself in a bad mood because I don't want that out there in the world. I don't want you guys just watching me in a bad mood. So I'm gonna end this video off here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you was eating with me, thank you so much, because I told y'all to eat with me. Like, why weren't you eating with me if you weren't? I might do another mukbang in the future, maybe with some friends or my sister or like a family member or whatever. But this one is cut short. This one is done with. This is done. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And also make sure to add me, like I said in the beginning, make sure to add me on all my socials. Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, even TikTok. I'll be putting all that down there. So just make sure to look down there. Like I said, I'm gonna put the link to this hair, this headband wig, in the subscription, so you guys can go check it out, buy it if you want, whatever. if you like it. Oh, I love you guys. Love yourself. Stay safe. Wear a mask. And deuces.
What we do here is go back.